Last August, Think Studio approached the area elementary art teachers and principals about painting the city basketball courts at the Searcy Event Center.
Unity Health is helping to finance the project, and our ideas included some of these:
healthy lifestyles,
community,
mental health,
and spiritual health.
Since pop art is one of the art styles that fourth graders learn about, fourth graders came up with the ideas for the project.
We brainstormed ideas that fit in with the idea of what pop art looks like.
Popular themes and products from their current life.
Sixth grade was also chosen to help with this project. Since they had learned about pop art also in fourth grade, their ideas were
emojis,
sports,
being active,
Converse tennis shoes,
fruit,
superheroes,
teamwork,
contemporary Christian songs,
eating healthy foods.
After gathering ideas and sketches, Maggie Lake came up with their design.
In mid-April, Miss Britton began drawing some of the artwork on the court.
The fourth and sixth graders helped add the stripes, stars, lightning bolts, thought and speech bubbles, Band-Aid dots, and the emojis to the courts.
We rode the school bus out to the courts many times to paint until the end of school.
During the first part of the summer, kids and families came to the courts to help during family paint nights.
Miss Britton finished the court in July.